So the easy one, remain standing. Remain standing, don't pull up. Okay, when I count to three and take my fingers, I'm going to give you the microphone. You're going to be a 99-year-old man, extremely old, sitting on your experiences in the camp.
One, two, three.
Open your eyes.
Excuse me, sir. Please take the microphone and tell the young youth over here what vernacular camp is like in your days. Can we have the bench? Two benches. I need two benches. Anytime you want to tell them what it was like, you can't talk. You're very old. Okay, you're 85 and you can talk.
When I was young, the vernacular was awesome, and all we did was jam all the time. And now...
You're now 60.
It's so cool. You just chill and play volleyball.
You're now 30.
And we go to each other's tennis and...
You're now 15.
And we chop chocolates and just chill out.
You're now 8.
We just relax and still play volleyball. And sometimes sleep. And I'll just sleep in my bed.
Okay, you're not 3.
And I'm really, really fast. We get tired. We also sleep.
Okay, that's fine, don't worry, cool.